subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. 1024 kilobytes is equal to answer 1 megabyte. A figure with 8 sides is called answer octagon. A place where bees are kept is called answer aviary. Agra is situated on the bank of which river? Answer Yamuna. Baby of horse is called answer call. Brain of computer is called answer CPU. Capital of Uttarakhand is answer Dehradun. Cataract is the disease of answer eyes. Cry of lion is called answer roar. Giddha is the folk dance of answer Punjab. Gir National Park in Gujarat is famous for answer lion. Goitre is caused due to the deficiency of answer iodine. Highest dam of India is answer Tehri Dam. How many players are there in a cricket team? Answer 11. In which direction does the sun rise? Answer east direction. In which festival we play with colors? Answer Holi. India lies in which continent? Answer Asia. Largest desert in the world is answer Sahara Desert. Largest island in the world is answer Greenland. LBW is related to which sports? Answer cricket. Longest river in the world is answer Nile. Most widely language in the world is answer Mandarin Chinese. Name the first three planets in our solar system. Answer Mercury, Venus and Earth. Name the game which is played with bat, ball and wicket. Answer cricket. Saina Nehwal is associated with which sports? Answer badminton. Scientific study of birds is called answer ornithology. Shape of egg is answer oval. Smallest state of India is answer Goa. Sun is a star or planet? Answer star. Total distance around a figure is called answer perimeter. We should cross the road when the traffic light is answer red. Which city is the Statue of Liberty in? Answer New York City. What color symbolize peace? Answer white color. What crop is famously grown in the region of Darjeeling? Answer: tea leaves. What is the capital city of the Philippines? Answer: Manila. What is the capital of Iraq? Answer: Baghdad. What is the name of the biggest planet in our solar system? Answer: Jupiter. What is the name of the largest moon of Saturn? Answer: Titan. Which islands are a part of the country of India? Answer: Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep Island belong to India. When we celebrate our Independence Day? Answer: 15 August. Where does a dog live? Answer: Kennel. Which animal is called the sheep of the desert? Answer: Camel. Which African nation is famous for chocolate? Answer: Ghana. Which animal has hump on its back? Answer: Camel. Which country are the Giza pyramids in? Answer: Egypt. Which country does the company Sony come from? Answer: Japan. Which fruit gives us oil? Answer: Coconut. Which insect has colorful wings? Answer: Butterfly. Which is India's largest freshwater lake? Answer: Ular Lake. Which animal is biggest sea animal? Answer: Blue whale. Which is the heavier metal of these two, gold or silver? Answer: Gold. Which is the largest ocean in the world? Answer: Pacific Ocean. Which is the most sensitive organ in our body? Answer: Skin. Which is the smallest bird in the world? Answer: Hummingbirds. Which is the tallest waterfall in the world? Answer: Angel Falls. Which jungle is the most dense in the world? Answer: The Amazon. Which organ purifies our blood? Answer: Kidney. Which place is known as Tea Garden of India? Answer: Assam. Which planet in our solar system has thousands of spectacular rings around it? Answer: Saturn. Which planet in our solar system takes the longest time to complete its revolution around the sun? Answer: Neptune. Which planet is nearest to Earth? Answer: Venus. Which plant grows in desert? Answer: Cactus. Who discovered penicillin? Answer: Alexander Fleming. Who invented the computer? Answer: Charles Babbage. Who invented the light bulb? Answer: Thomas Alva Edison. Who invented the telephone? Answer: Alexander Graham Bell, who is known as the father of the Indian Constitution? Answer: Dr. B. R. Ambedkar. Who is known as the Iron Man of India? Answer: Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Who is the author of the book Broken Wings? Answer: Sarojini Naidu. Who is the father of our nation? Answer: Mahatma Gandhi. Who is the founder of Microsoft? Answer: Bill Gates. Who was Albert Einstein? Answer: Albert Einstein was a famous scientist. Who was George Washington? Answer: First President of the United States of America. Who was popularly known as Netaji? Answer: Subhash Chandra Bose. Who was the first president of India? Answer: Dr. Rajendra Prasad. Who was the first prime minister of India? Answer: Jawaharlal Nehru. Who was the first woman president of India? Answer: Pratibha Patil. Who was the first woman prime minister of India? Answer: Indira Gandhi. Who wrote Romeo and Juliet? Answer: William Shakespeare. Who wrote the national anthem Jana Gana Mana? Answer: Rabindranath Tagore. Which was the first linguistic state in independent India? Answer: Andhra Pradesh. Largest diamond in the world? Answer: Cullinan. Former Indian Prime Minister who received both Bharat Ratna and Nishane Pakistan? Answer: Morarji Desai. Who is the father of computer science? Answer: Alan Turing. Which is the lightest metal? Answer: Lithium. Which is the smallest desert in the world? Answer: Kakros Desert, Canada. Who is the chairman of Rajya Sabha? Answer: The Vice President. Who is the chairman of Niti Aayog? Answer: The Prime Minister of India. Young one of a cat is called? Answer: Kitten. Which planet has the most volcanoes? Answer: Venus. Which is the brightest planet in the night sky? Answer: Venus. Which is the largest planet, Neptune or Saturn? Answer: Saturn. Phobos and Deimos are the moons of which planet? Answer: Mars. Which planet is closest in size to Earth? Answer: Venus. Which planet has the most moons? Answer: Saturn. Which planet has the fastest rotation? Answer: Jupiter. How long is 1 year on Jupiter? Answer: 12 Earth years. Which is the oldest planet in our solar system? Answer: Jupiter. which is the densest planet in our solar system? Answer: Earth. Which planet is known as the morning star? Answer: Venus. Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.